Those are two technical moves. I didn't think either one of them really. Sunset flip. Wow. Oh, back reverses.
Oh!
Very nice. Having to kick out that quickly, that fast in the match can sometimes take that first way back.
Now, Victor Adams certainly has the brawling advantage over Starr, Starr with a high advantage.
And I'll give the technical wrestling advantage to AJ.
Oh, up we go for Terry. Adams fights back, reverses.
These guys know each other so well, they know what the next one's about to do before they do it.
AJ Starr going for a Russian leg sweep.
Referee with a tremendous effort, checking on the well-being of Victor Adams.
Snapmare table.
Boom to the back.
Starr with a very right.
That looked a little close to me. The referee not really attention to what's going on in the ring, I don't think.
Letting these two just slug it out.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, you should never get involved in a mother's quarrel.
But Starr tougher than people gave him credit for, too.
Hey, a man that breaks his ankle his first time in the ring and still comes back for some more, you know he has some toughness.
Adams using his forehead as a weapon, but still has an effect on him as well.
Alright, come on. Couple shoulders to the midsection. Well, there's a couple.
Referee trying to get in between.
Actually where he needs to be. He must have got some new contact lenses.
I'm gonna learn to count faster.
Referee in a horrible position, not seeing what just happened other than meeting head-to-head with AJ Starr.
Yeah, and that's a meeting of the mind, a little hollow.
Starr obviously not on the worst end of that. It sets him up pump handle. Nicely executed.
Very nicely executed. Pump handle, power slam there.
Starr has the body in the shoulder. Victor Adams with enough time to pull it together.
If Starr was still the commissioner there, his count would have counted and he could have had a win there.
True enough.
Chris. Chris,
nicely done. And a press win from up top.
Like I said, Starr's been doing a lot of training, a lot of working out, trying to get in better shape. Increase his strength and his ability to have longer matches.
Well, it's great to see him when he's doing injury free because they really can't throw it together. Nice snap over suplex. Starr now firmly in control of this matchup, now able to dictate the pace. It's a little more comfortable. Starr in high risk territory. Quite possibly going to take himself out of the matchup, too. For a stop.
I don't know. His brain doesn't work so well. I don't think there's much to damage up there.
Starr crawling for a cover. This could be enough.
Two count.
Referee calls it a 2 count.
I'm surprised he can count that high.
Have we seen him go higher tonight?
I don't really know. Yes, yes. Second turnbuckle.
Oh my god!
Double arm DDT. I haven't seen that since like Cactus Jack.
Oh, absolutely incredible!
You could have counted to 1,000 on that one.
Wow! Boy, if Victor Adams needs to have a second finish, that's the one. That was incredible.
I think he might have just found his new signature.
And your winner, folks! Give it up, Paul! Victory by Victor Adams. Strong effort by AJ Starr. Let's hear it for AJ Starr. Yeah, Starr lucky to be vertical right now. Getting dropped straight on his head.
If you ask him his name right now, he might tell you Queen Victoria.
Well, I heard he likes to be called Your Majesty, but usually the circumstances are